The Carolina Hurricanes and the Tampa Bay Lightning had a really exciting game to watch. They finished it out in a shootout, some really beautiful tucks, and Hurricanes ended up winning 4-3. This is not the reason why I'm making this video. That Tampa Bay Lightning reverse retro, I think, gave me eye cancer. That is one of the ugliest looking jerseys I have ever seen. Like, what is that on the arms? It looks like splooge. I don't understand the color scheme that they're going for. Like, so they're going to have a gray top, like gray shoulders, I should say. Black arms, white torso. It looks hideous. It's in the numbers, the way they kind of try to capture that early 2000s, late 90s with the Tampa Bay Lightning, like that, how they kind of had the flair to the numbers and stuff like that. Overall, it's the ugliest reverse retro I have seen. It didn't look great when I saw the pictures, but when I see it in play, it looks far worse. I feel bad for the players, and I feel like it's some form of abuse. If I had to wear that jersey, I would feel embarrassed to do so. Tampa Bay Lightning have so many great jerseys, and they go with this? They go with this. You're telling me they couldn't come up with something really creative, kind of go back to that era, their expansion era? Like, I love the logo, but everything else besides this logo is trash. It's absolutely trash. I think they really need to go back to the drawing board, and I never want to see these jerseys on my TV screen again. What are your thoughts about the Tampa Bay reverse retros? Do you think they cause testicular cancer like I do? I'd be very interested to know your thoughts down below. See you in the next one. Oh!